So please, at lunchtime, if you haven't decided what project do you want to work with, go to these Google Forms and make a choice. We will work after lunch in creating the groups, and you will start working today in these group projects. So you have a list of topics of your choice there, and we have asked you to put first priority, second priority, third priority. So kindly do that during your lunch break. So the idea is to divide you into groups of five, six, seven people, depending on the groups. Our idea is try to kind of mix up different countries, maybe same type of organization eventually, but different countries, different gender. So we value a lot communication in multiculturality. So we try not to put everybody from the same country together. So we will try to do that if possible. So each group will be accompanied by a mentor or a group of mentors, but most of us, we will be around, so you can, one of us will be kind of responsible of being with you, supporting you, following up, but we are all here, so if you have any kind of questions, you can address your questions to any of us. So work starts today. You have a certain scenario in the descriptions that you have found in the Google Forms, but once you sit with your group, then you can tailor your scenario. It's not that you have to do one, two, three, whatever is said there. You can tailor your scenario. Maybe you said, okay, you are a research reactor, and this is your main challenge, and this is your main kind of KM issue you might have, and then maybe you are new, you're old. You set up your scenario. You agree, you set up your scenario. The most important thing is that you understand and clearly define what's your problem, and then you work around that. And you discuss, and you have reflection groups. So we have a small issue, which is we don't have that many spaces where you can sit. So you will have to find your way. We have a room near here. We have some groups of chairs somewhere here and there. We cannot use the terrace today because normally we would use the terrace, but we can use the tables close to the cafeteria. There is a library somewhere, a small library here, so you will have to find your space. I'm sorry for that, but we don't have designated spaces because by the time we ask for them, the other activity has already blocked everything. So we will manage. So you have time defined in the agenda every day at the end of the day, but probably you will continue working on these things over dinner, after dinner. So by Friday, you have to have your project clearly set up. So each group will have 10 minutes Friday after lunch to present the results, to present your project. So project will be evaluated according to defined criteria. You will show your projects to your friends and to your colleagues. This is a learning opportunity for all of us. And we have a Best Project Award just to have a little kickoff of competition. So what we will value is clear definition of the project, of your scope, of your purpose. We value team working, and we will be working with you along the week. So team working not only along the week and also in the presentation. We don't want a one-man, one-lady show, because this might happen. Whoever masters better English is the presenter. No, we don't want that. We want collaborative work, collaboratively creating knowledge. We will also appreciate project management approach, timeline, benchmarks, resources to be used. Of course, you are not saying, okay, I would need this type of person, so three of these, three of that. You don't have time to do a detailed thing, or I need 2,300,000 euros or dollars. It's globally, but think about the resources. Resources are needed, so think globally about resources and present this in a project management way. And then quality of your presentation and understanding, of course, this is the main one, appropriate application of knowledge management processes and tools and techniques. So this is more or less all about the projects. Kindly select. We will announce the groups today after coffee break. So take please advantage of this learning opportunity. Thank you. And again, Maria Elena told this, but I'm normally much tougher on that. For each of you that is here, three other persons stayed at home. So this is an opportunity. Don't miss it. Don't misuse it, as Maria Elena said. Kindly talk, participate, ask questions. This is your opportunity to share your experience, to share the knowledge you do have, and to collectively construct something. So no shopping, no going to the seaside. We work together. Thank you. So, some details then. We have the cafeteria on the first floor. Some of you, you do have luncheon tickets. These luncheon tickets, maybe you were told already, you can have half of it used during the breakfast, half of it used during the lunch. Normally, for the lunch you get with half a ticket, it's more than okay. Those of us that are paid by our organizations or by some organization, we are expected to pay for our breakfast and for our lunch. It's very inexpensive. It should be about 5 euros or something like that, but we are expected to pay cash for our breakfast and lunch. Thank you. Any questions about domestic things? And you're expected to be here at 2 o'clock again, please. Thank you.